don't remember making a talking Santa cookie.
Enough, Thomas. I'm hungry. Come out, wherever you are, little Santa cookie. There you are. Is that him?
Were those Santa sleigh bells?
We need to get to bed, sister. Now!
He won't stop if he sees that we're still up.
Tom has oh so much to do, fixing Christmas for you-know-who. But remember, Tom, Blitzen means business. He's not fond of cats who ruin Christmas.
Psst! Come, I have a new plan! You, Cat, will be Santa tonight. The magic of Christmas depends on it. Perfect. Now grab the toys. To the chimney we go! No, 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 the chimney, Tom. If there's a chimney, you go down it. It's tradition. Well done, Tom. It gets easier, trust me. Now on to the stockings. Jerry, help him. What? They asked for the coal. I can show you the letters. There's more in the bag. Quickly now. Jerry, use the list. Him, Tom.
Now Tom went to the bag to find Jerry's gift. But search as he did, there was nothing else left. When the cat, no more naughty, changed his gift's name tag too, then the spirit of Christmas came alive. Who knew?
You did it, Tom and Jerry! You awoke the true spirit of Christmas! Well done! I knew you had it in you, Tom. I'll be needing that back now.
In a flurry of Christmas magic, just as Santa demanded, Tom gave up the suit, but was not empty-handed.